My name is Sandy Hall. We live up in Grass Valley, California, and we're down here doing West Coast Pet Expo at the Fairplex in Los Angeles County Fairgrounds. And I have brought Brewster down to represent carry on the legacy of Gibson, who just passed away. Gibson was my dog and passed away August 7th from osteosarcoma, which is bone cancer. And Brewster here, his offspring, is carrying on the legacy, and we're trying to raise canine cancer awareness. And we're also down here sponsored by Canine Grass and Forever Lawn Company. And we want to just look forward to a great time at the West Coast Pet Expo. This is our first time being down here at the Fairplex, and it's just really exciting, meeting good people and doing great things. Come here, Boo.
And we are at Ruff House Pet Resort right now.
We are at the Ruff House Pet Resort, which is awesome. These are the nicest herd of dogs you'll ever see, and loving, and no issues, and clean. I'm very impressed.
My name is Marty. I'm from Ruff House Pet Resort. And this is Brewster, the world's tallest puppy. He's here playing at the pet resort today, and then he's going to the pet expo for the weekend. I love him. He's a big boy, and he's having a good time playing with the other dogs.